This is how you unblur anything online. So first find the essay or problem you want to unblur. Then highlight it, right click, select inspect element, and then change blurred to none. Hit enter, and now it's visible.
And in between and in my eyes, there is a tiny dancer watching over me. He's singing, she's a lady, and I am just a boy. He's singing, she's a lady, and I am just a line without a hook. Oh, baby, I am a wreck when I'm without you. I need you here to stay.
Congratulations, you started your own business. Now you're known as 1099, self-employed, or an independent contractor. Here are some of my pro tips on how to be successful. Maximize your deductions, learn what you can write off, search it online, learn it, and apply it. Hire a CPA to make sure those deductions are okay. Trust me, it's worth the few hundred dollars to save thousands. Educate yourself. You can learn as much or as little as you want, and it directly affects how much you make. Don't ignore the IRS. Ignorance is expensive. Keep detailed books and keep them separate. Please use accounting software or a bookkeeper. Read Rich Dad Poor Dad and Cashflow Quadrants by Robert Kiyosaki. Then read Tax-Free Wealth by Tom Wheelwright. These books are going to change your mindset. It's the most important part. Let's be good to future you.
Last week I had three finals back to back to back, cramming as much as I can. That's a common occurrence for me. I do shit when I'm pressured, you know what I'm saying?
I know what you're saying, but it's not good.
Yeah.
You wear the ability to get shit done when you're under pressure as a badge of honor, but it's actually an indicator of procrastination.
Yeah,
it's exactly. Not a good thing. This is a bad thing. And I'll tell you why. It's because there's extrinsic motivation and intrinsic motivation. Extrinsic is external forces are coming in on me to motivate me to do this thing. AKA, I have a deadline for this midterm. I have to cram and get it done. The minute the deadline's gone, you're not motivated anymore because the external pressure is also gone. And we can't live our lives with external pressure constantly forcing us to do what we need to do because we'll drive ourselves fucking crazy with so much stress. Intrinsic motivation is I am internally driven to want to do this thing. It's his calling, it's pulling at him. That is the kind of motivation that we are looking for, the kind of motivation that will last.
Disney, they tricked me, had me wishing on a shooting star. But now I'm 20 something, I still know nothing about who I am or what I'm not. So call me a pessimist, but I don't believe in it. Finding a true love's kiss is bullshit. Cause I felt sad love, I felt bad love.
You know, what's your major malfunction right now? What's the thing that keeps you up at night? Who do you resent the most? What are you afraid of? What do you want to achieve? What do you think is in your way? I'm not here to tell you what to do or how to live your life, but I believe in your greatest expression, and I'm going to hold space for you to give people permission to be honest, to be vulnerable. We're so afraid of being vulnerable. We're terrified of being honest. We're so used to being judged and being held to a standard that society sets for us that we don't give ourselves permission to even ask these questions, let alone answer them.
I'm gonna show you how to write a kid's book with less than 100 words, upload it to Amazon, and make money in your sleep for the next 5 years. Step one is you're gonna go to Amazon.com, click that little hamburger right there, click Kindles, Readers, and eBooks, and then you're gonna click Kindle Books. Next, you're gonna hop on this little side piece right here, and you're gonna look for kids or children's eBooks right there. You're gonna use these books for your inspiration. You can see people are getting hundreds and hundreds of reads on each of these books, selling anywhere from $4.99 to $2.99 to about $10. Next, you're gonna pick a title. Typically, you're gonna wanna use an animal, like a frog. Then you've gotta write the book. Bonus points if you manage to make it rhyme. Next, head over to Fiverr.com and type in kids book illustrations. You'll see dozens of amazing graphic designers that are willing for less than $10 or $25 to illustrate your kid's book. Finally, you need to go to kdp.amazon.com and they'll talk you through the process of uploading your new book.
I asked Google who the most successful and determined people are, and I came across...
It's 4 a.m. Yo, who does this?
Dwayne The Rock Johnson, who contributes his success to his crazy daily routine. Essentially, he wakes up every day at 4 a.m. for workout number one, followed by breakfast and what he calls quiet time.
Homework done.
By 7 a.m., he works out again. So like The Rock, I worked out again, but here's the hard part of the challenge. Eating. He eats 7 meals a day. So in between my online classes, I attempted to eat a meal, and every 2.5 hours after that.
How does he eat all this?
Doing this routine taught me a very valuable lesson.
It's only 8:15.
If you're like me and you always say, I don't have enough time, you're probably just wasting too much of it.
Okay, here's how to make dango, which you may have seen in a lot of different anime. So you'll need soft tofu, sugar, and glutinous rice flour. Go ahead and mash that all together, and then you can start to use your hands to squeeze it together until it forms a dough. Then you can split that into 3 separate parts. I'm going to use matcha to color one of the parts green, and then use pink food coloring to color another part pink, and then we'll just leave one of them to be plain. Then you can scoop out little portions and roll it into balls as evenly as possible. Mine aren't that even, but it's okay. Just try your best. Then you can pop them in boiling water for a couple of minutes. You'll know when they're done cooking because they will start to float to the surface. So once that happens, you can scoop them out and put them in ice water to stop them from cooking. Then you can take them out of the ice water and then skewer them onto little wooden sticks. And that's pretty much it.
All right, business owners, show us where your packaging stuff is from. Let's help people out. Some people are starting off the way we were starting off at one point. So let's show them in the right direction. Show them where you get your packaging stuff from and show some love.
None in the soul.